Next thing I'm going to teach you guys how to do is multiply two two-digit numbers that end in one. Okay, here we go. Say we have a number like 31 times 41. Okay, this is how it's going to work. Step one, multiply the 10 digits together. 3 times 4 is?
12.
12. Now add a 0 to that. What do you get? 120. Everyone got 120? 3 times 4 is 12. Add a 0 on the end, you have 120. Then you add this number to it. 120 plus 3 is 123, plus 4 is 127, and then put a 1 on the end. 1271. Okay, understand? It's 12, add a 0 is 120. 120 plus 3 is 123, plus 4 is 127. Add a 1.
Wow.
Okay, cool, understand? Okay, don't forget to add the 0 part. Here we go. I'll give you a problem. You think you got it? Raise your hand. 71 times 61. Take your time. Give you guys a few seconds. Nikki?
Is it 4331?
Awesome. 7 times 6 is 42. Make it 420. Plus 7 is 427. Plus 6 is 433. I know the math is starting to get a little tougher. Add the 1, 4, 3, 3, 1.